Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Magnetic north, the point at the top of the Earth that determines compass directions, is on the move. It's shifting from the Arctic Ocean toward Russia at a rate of about 40 miles a year. Even though it's doing so as part of a natural process, it's forcing the aviation and marine industries to shell out millions to upgrade navigational systems and charts. The shift also affects hikers who often rely on manual compasses. For more, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.